listen, folks, I want you to understand. I'm not Brother Darrell Newsom. I don't seem like Brother Joey. I'm just Lonnie. And if I do anything today, it'll just be Lonnie. We wait on the Spirit of God. I remember I had so much problem when it comes to, when God called me to preach, I had so much of a problem not realizing what I was going to be. Was I going to go right in the middle of my preaching? I hope I got your attention this morning. I hope I have. But it bothered me for a long period of time because I heard people that done good doctrine, but they had a little sound here and there, and it hindered their preaching. Other people sounded good doing it. Is that truth or not? But anyway, it bothered me. And so I'm just what I am today. A long time ago, the Lord came into my heart. And he set me free.
Thank you.
And I just do what I do. There was a woman in Ohio that wrote a song. And it came to one of the brethren. And he wrote the tune to it. It sticks out of my mind this morning. I hope you'll pray for me. I'll try to give that to you. Is there anybody in this house that's been in trouble? Is there anyone here that's had a heartache in your life? Every single one of us have went through something. And we don't know sometimes hardly where to go. Well, I'll stop by to tell you this morning that if we go to him, everything will be all right. All right, you just pray for me. I'll do the best I can. I don't really know where we're going this morning, but I just want to trust in the Lord, and I'm not planning on taking a lot of time today either. I'm just glad to be among you. Answer him. I'll
Lord, be blessed.